హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, ఏఎంపిఎం ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ లేటెస్ట్ వీడియోస్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్, నమస్కారం. మై స్టేట్మెంట్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు బి ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్. సో మినిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ డిఫెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ద రిపబ్లిక్ ఆఫ్ సింగపూర్, delegation members from both the countries, friends from the media. It's a great pleasure to have Dr. Ng with us today. I extend a warm welcome to him and his delegation for their visit to India. We have just concluded the third India-Singapore Defence Ministerial Dialogue. Our discussions were very cordial, frank and detailed. Bilateral defense cooperation between India and Singapore has grown significantly in recent years and emerged as a key pillar of our partnership. Our defense dialogue is strong and intensive, encompassing the annual secretary level dialogue, defense policy dialogue, the defense working group, staff talks, joint exercises between all three services, and training exchanges. We have identified areas for cooperation between our research and development establishments and also for defense industry cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, as part of the bilateral engagements, today we have commemorated the 25th anniversary of the India-Singapore Maritime Bilateral Exercise, SIMBEX. This exercise, which commenced in 1994, is one of the oldest uninterrupted bilateral naval exercise India has with any other country, which is a statement and a testament of the long-standing ties between our armed forces. I would like to convey my compliments to all the personnel from both sides who have worked tirelessly to make this milestone event a success.